I'm going to just open and close. Good. Open and close. And so I'm feeling for this movement pattern. So it feels, it's clunking, it's moving, the dysfunctional side is here. So we'll put slight movement into it, retest, and then we'll do the other side and see how we get on. But we have to be very, 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 very specific in our positioning. So I've just got slight flexion anyway of the table. I need you to loosen the jaw as much as you can. So nice, nice and loose. From here, I just come right up and lock the jaw down, compression, follow the mandibular line. You okay there?
Mm-hmm.
I just want to make sure that we've got, so when patients have got cream on their face and stuff. So open your jaw nice and loose. Loose, loose, loose. What I want you to do is just breathe in. As you breathe out, just let your body go nice and loose.
Oh, oh. Sake. I can't even.
All right, so now what I want you to do is just very gently, slowly breathe in, and as you breathe out, just open. Keep that and come back.
Oh, yeah.
Right? And open. And back.
Yeah. At the stake.
Right, okay, so pretty immediate improvement on TMJ movement just with that one technique, but that's not gonna last. So this is all about, right, we've had the temporary change, now let's look at education, let's look at working with other professionals, let's look at all the other elements there. All right, cool, yeah.